Thanks a lot, Zach. Let's head to Walnut Hills as they were meeting up with Withrow. That chica. Look at the moves. First quarter, Corey Davis with the kick out to Adam Goins. Knocks down the three from the wing. And the Eagles are up 9. Now Tigers with the answer. Elijah Willis, a deep three from the wing. That cuts the deficit down to 4. But then Corey Davis with another assist finds Abba Lawal for the dunk, the two-handed flush. As Walnut Hills, they go on to win it 59-35 over Withrow.